The Mount Marty men, hey, speaking of talent, they're off to a great start. And tonight, the Lancers hosted 16th-ranked Jamestown. First half, Lancers down by three when Ryan Warren gets the steal, goes ahead to Chris King. He's gonna do the finger roll. Beautiful shot there for King, who had 16 points. He's pretty much been right near the top of the leaders in scoring every game for him. Elijah Pappas with a theft. He goes coast to coast. He actually led the Lancers with 17 points, and they led by two at halftime. Expanded the lead when Beersford's Jonah Larson hits the three, led by as many as seven. But in the final minute of regulation, the Jimmies come back. Terrell Alfred with a game-tying three. Game goes to overtime. But watch what Colby Johnson is able to do here off the miss. Beautiful basket flying through midair. Final 93-88. Mount Marty now 9-2.